वेलकम। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न नाइट आउल एक्सप्रेशन। सो द ऑपोजिट फॉर नाइट आउल इज एन अर्ली बर्ड और ए मॉर्निंग लार्क और ए मॉर्निंग पर्सन और अर्ली राइजर्स। सो द मीनिंग फॉर दिस इज समवन हु टेंड्स टू स्लीप एंड वेक अप एट अ टाइम दैट इज कंसिडर्ड अर्ली। सो यूजुअली सम पीपल टेंड टू sleep at 9 or 10 o'clock in the night and woke up before 4 or 4 o'clock. Such persons are known as a lark or an early bird. So example, I'm not an early bird. So this means I'm a kind of person who wakes up after 6 o'clock. Okay, my dad is a kind of morning lark. So my dad usually gets up at 5 o'clock. So such persons are known as a morning lark, before 6 o'clock who wakes up. She is a bit morning person, isn't she? So these are the example. Another meaning for early bird is a person who arrives early before others do. So if a person comes earlier than others in an office or at school, so such persons are known as early birds also. So example, you are an early bird this morning. So a person A comes earlier than person B or C, so then the A is known as an early bird. Okay, so these are the examples and usage of an early bird. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. Try to write one example sentence in comment and share with others. Thanks for watching. If you are new to my channel, please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a new video. Until then, happy studying. Bye.